High-level game tonight, Oshae, for both teams. Tough loss. What do you think really decided this one in the end?
I feel like those last four or three threes they had, you know, in the corner really, you know, made that separation and, you know, made it tough for us to come back and score against their defense. But, you know, I feel like if we were to stop those corner threes that they had going on at the end, then we would have been in good shape.
What do you think allowed those shots that maybe weren't there earlier in the game?
I feel like we were doing a much better job rotating. Myself and, you know, the other forwards, we got to bump better and, you know, get back because that's our responsibility, that corner. But I feel like in the first half and earlier on in the second half, we were doing that. And then we fell off in the second half, late in the second half.
Looked like you guys were going to be able to pull it out there. You hit the couple of threes. What got going there late in the game that put you guys back in the game?
You know, my teammates just had supreme confidence in me. And, you know, I had confidence in myself to knock down those shots whenever I had them. You know, I feel like I could do that a lot. It's just, you know, the way the game goes sometimes, you know, you don't really get those shots. But today, you know, it was me. Last game, it was Tyus. You know, it just doesn't matter who's really there because everyone wants to do what they got to do to get the win.
We can hear it. It's a very quiet locker room in here. I mean, it's been a few losses like this year. How frustrating are these games to go through?
You know, everyone hates losing, especially like that. You know, a game that we should have won and a game that we're in throughout the whole game. But, you know, we never doubt ourselves and we never get down on ourselves. We just look forward for the next game to try to bounce back.
All right, Oshae, thanks, man. We'll see you Saturday.
Thank you.
Listen, Tyus, it's a tough one. What do you think decided this one late in the game?
We just had defensive letdowns, corner threes. I should have been up at the key, and the kid pulled the three off the screen. So just defensive letdowns.
And despite that, you guys had the 8-0 run. Oshae had a couple threes to get back in the game. Did it feel at that point like you guys were going to pull this one out?
Yeah, I mean, we always make a good effort to pull out any game. So I wasn't surprised with that. We just have to do better with closing the game out.
Just talking to Oshae here, we can hear it. It's quiet in here. This is a tough loss. How tough are these getting? Because it's been a few that have gone down right to the end, and you guys have had chances, and it's just not gone your way.
Well, it happens. It happens. I mean, we just got to learn from it. We have three really tough games, back-to-back-to-back. Those should be good opportunities for us.
And the next one's Miami. What's the key to sort of getting it going the right way on Saturday?
They're a good team, but it always starts on the defensive end, so we just got to get stops, and that'll lead to easy offense.
All right, Tyus, thanks, man. We'll see you then.
All right, thank you.